Hello everyone, my name is Raul Xavergreen and welcome back to a new reaction. Today we're here to react to my little fanfic, Bloopers Are Contagious by The Lost Narrator. Now this is her 80k subscriber special, and I have seen these ones before. They are very funny, they are very entertaining. Lost has this sense of humor that she always finds from these bloopers that she does when she's like reading her fanfics. She also does it with all her friends, and that is really great. I love this kind of videos because it really shows that nobody is perfect and that they need a lot of practice for something to become a masterpiece. They are really entertaining, as I said before, and I'm really excited to see what she's going to do in this video. Now, I'm going to tell right now that this video is not for little kids, so if you're a kid and you're watching this, there is a lot of swearing, so beware. Yeah, there is a lot of swearing and a lot of references, so yeah, a little warning right there. But yeah, besides that, I don't have anything else to say, so let's start this in 3, 2, 1. Go.
Signal the fleet.
Okay.
Provide color. Color. Provide color. You know, like a nice shade of fuchsia.
Yeah, exactly. Provide color.
Yeah, I do. It's gonna be really, really good.
Gonna make it special.
Oh. Yeah, I heard that boom.
God damn it, Mike.
These super duper shortcakes. They're packet. They're packet.
They're packet.
Hooking on panics. What the me?
Oh, nice.
I have waited so long to fuck.
Yeah, you have waited so long for that.
I'm going holding out, thinking y'all can hold out my thinking, hold out my thoughts. Fucking.
Oh, wow. Are you there? Are you good, Goody?
Pinky, get the fuck out of here!
Oh, this is amazing.
We're not in a position to exist. Yeah, we're not in a position to exist.
Yeah, existing is overrated.
Not exist. Fuck me.
For some reason, it doesn't process the same Cloudsdale's weather machines. I miss a word. Okay.
Yeah.
That's why you gotta read slowly, Shadow.
Oh, these expressions are great.
This is why my dad doesn't like you. I don't like you.
Oh, this is
Nobody bitch. Likes you. You're so boring, and your stories suck, and you can't scrub. Ow! I was kidding!
Don't ever use that spell again! You got that spell from the devil, didn't you, Twilight?
Oh!
Maybe she needs a
Twilight, what are you doing?
Little
satanic rituals?
Maybe she needs leetles!
Oh, wow. Hello, Patrick.
I couldn't even get away, Pinky!
Because no one disses my cupcakes, bitch!
Side note.
You know, I love that. I wish I would.
And
I wish I could be able to do voices of characters.
Oh wait, no. This
that
would
be so fun.
Epic. I had to pronounce this correctly. 0718 has become more volatile and extremely aggressive.
Oh wow.
Towards other patients and staff.
It's been great.
Perfect.
I ate desserts all morning. I talked to Rose and I had a chat with Fluttershy and Rainbow Dash. Oh, and then I fucked Twilight.
Wait, what?
Mary Sue right out of her.
Oh wow.
I've been scouring my books for
okay, Pinky.
I've been scouring my books.
That was no necessary.
Scouring my books. Okay, I'll shut up now.
Looks all like right. Everdark tosses a gas lamp. So I will give you that sound effect as well.
Really?
So you can at least do that because you didn't ask for a sound effect, but I'll give it to you, because why the fuck not?
Okay.
Sound effect of Applejack throwing the glass lamp.
Like, okay.
Hey, I'm a cult.
I'm a man.
Nice
I'm a
sound effect.
Man.
In a cult's body. Come get me, ladies.
All right.
See, Kirk's.
You know,
see,
that
I lose my
that
voice
is really
in the middle of
words, interesting.
Words. I can't even blooper correctly. I can't blooper correctly. But should we stop? No.
When you can't even blooper correctly.
Like. Oh my god, where is my latte, bitch?
Wow.
Dash, why did you do that?
You're getting
you ruined
diamond tiara
attack.
Levels right here.
No, I didn't say
oh,
that.
Oh,
oh
my god,
happen.
What?
I don't swear, I don't know what you're talking about. I have never swear, what?
Ashley?
I don't swear ever.
Rainbow looked at her curiously.
Wow.
Fluttershy line here.
First time I heard it swear.
Rainbow douches. This rainbow douche. Rainbow douche.
Nice.
Rainbow douche.
What you gonna do, Twilight?
I need one mustache like
what
that.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad bears, bad bears.
What with interest and everything, I'd say, about half of your farm's worth by now. That was terrible. That was fucking terrible. I tried to save face, but I slipped on a banana peel and landed on some guy's dick.
Oh, wow.
Due to the wrongful accusation of really? Traitors by King Wong Gay.
Perfect. Perfect narration. Perfect narration.
I want to help. I really do, but I'm an alicorn princess. I'm so fucking useless.
Eventually, yeah.
Come on. I walked right into that one. You gotta give that to me. Come on.
Yeah, congratulations.
Can you not giggle? Because I can hear you on the fucking recording. I will eat that. Then shut the fuck up. Then shut up.
That's my cake. Oh, wow. That last one can be a really good reference. One for Portal about the cake is a lie, and the other one from the That's My Cake meme of Nicolas Cage. Oh, that was really fun. Good, I guess good job to everyone? I mean, they are bloopers, so I don't know. But yeah, that was very funny. Thank you, Lost Narrator, for this. Nice message to the subscribers. Really, thanks. Thank you for doing all this amazing content. Well, let's cut to the outro, shall we? Okay, so that was my little fanfic, Bloopers Are Contagious by the Lost Narrator, and they were amazing. as always, they are really well made. For being bloopers, these sounds like they were planned, and they are always funny. I like the improvisations that they can do, and also the fact that, I love the fact that they can do character voices, because then they can, continue improvising with the voices of that characters as well. Like Magpie with Pinkie Pie, and and with the others, like with Fluttershy and with Twilight. Also, I gotta say, I really love the interactions between Lost and Mac. They are really great, and I'm so happy for them. And yeah, I mean, what else I can say about this? It was really good, and I hope that she releases another one, because they are always really incredible. I don't think I don't have anything else to say, so yeah. If you want to check this video with my voice, it will be in the description below. And if you like this video, please tell me why. And please remember to comment, like, and subscribe. And don't forget to follow me on Twitter. We are almost at 200 followers on Twitter. So if you want to support me on there, please do it. I am always on Twitter. I am always responsive. So if you want to ask me something, I'm always there. But yeah. So this was Relics Evergreen, and I will see you in the next reaction. Goodbye.